After 24 seasons as Braves manager, this was Bobby Cox's last opening day before he retires at the end of the season. Plus,